We're looking at a lateral view of the cranium now, and the two most dominant bones that you're going to have here are your temporal bone, and you can really see how irregular the temporal bone is here, and your zygomatic bone. And what you have right here is what's referred to as the zygomatic arch. So you have a connection of your zygomatic bone to your temporal bone. You have a lot of important muscles and neurovasculature that are going to travel in this region and are well protected by not only the bony portions here, but the connective tissue that's going to be connected to the bone. So particularly in terms of muscles of mastication, those really strong, robust muscles, they're going to be moving through this region right here. The mastoid process, like we have mentioned in previous discussions, so that what you can palpate here right underneath your ear, you can see how prominent this is on the lateral view of the skull. And in some individuals, it can project quite a bit more inferiorly. And then right here, just anterior to this, you have your external acoustic meatus. Sometimes you hear it referred to as external auditory meatus. They mean the same thing. And then what do you think is going to sit right here in living individuals? Your ear. So your ear is going to be sitting right here, leading into this external acoustic meatus, so allowing sound waves to travel through this region in order to enter the middle ear, to get to that tympanic membrane or your eardrum, which will eventually lead into the inner ear. All right. One last thing that I want to note, and we'll talk about this a lot when we talk about joints, is this little bump on the zygomatic process. This is referred to as the articular eminence or the articular tubercle. When you have a mandibular dislocation or a dislocation of your TMJ joint, what happens is that mandible will move anterior to this tubercle. And this can happen sometimes when just yawning, if your ligaments in this region are not as robust or damaged in some way. So even though this is a little small portion of bone, it plays a big role in terms of protecting your TMJ joint.